fans. And with Anthony Davis arriving, a technical foul call on LeBron James.
If you could jump that high, I think you should be able to.